The Hard-Working Hen. Once upon a time, a beautiful hard-working hen found a grain of wheat. "Who will plant this grain of wheat?" she asked her friends, a dog and a cat. "I do not," said the dog resolutely, and the cat hurried to tell her, "Me neither." "Then I'll plant it," the hen decided. And so she did. She took the seed in the garden and planted it. Soon the wheat grain grew, so the hen asked again, "Who will reap this wheat that has grown so beautifully?" "I do not," said the dog. "Me neither," replied the cat. "Then I will reap it," the hen said to them. After she had harvested it, the hen took the wheat to the mill and ground it, made flour, and from the flour she prepared a ruddy bread. Her friends didn't help her at all, though she asked them every time. After removing the bread from the oven, the hen asked, "Who will eat this bread?" "Me," the dog rushed to respond. "And I," the cat answered. "I'll eat it myself because I worked for it," the hen said to them. And so the dog and the cat have learned that they have to work to be rewarded.